The question, how can I improve my acne? Natural solutions to heal acne. 1. Load up on nutrients. Zinc, vitamin A, vitamin E, vitamin C and selenium are very specific for the treatment of acne. They help balance the hormones, support immune function to reduce infection, support liver detoxification pathways, support healthy mucus, membranes in the skin and digestive system, wound healing, anti-inflammatory and may reduce excess oil secretion. 2. Avoid dairy products. Dairy can aggravate acne for some people. It can be beneficial to eliminate dairy for 6 to 12 weeks to see if there is any significant improvements to the skin. 3. Reduce sugar and refined carbohydrates. This includes white flour-based products like breads, bagels, biscuits, processed breakfast cereals and crackers. These foods elevate insulin, which can increase acne breakouts. Low GI diets have also been shown to be beneficial for acne. 4. Increase fiber. Fiber improves glycemic control and fiber also binds with hormones that are excreted from the liver and then via the bowel. You can increase your fiber by including extra foods such as hemp seeds, chia seeds, flax seeds, oat bran or psyllium husks in smoothies, juices, breakfast dishes or simply take with water to move things along. 5. Hydrate, drink up for natural skin cleansing. Keep up those 8 glasses of water every day. 6. Consume more fruits and vegetables, important for their cleansing benefit. They also help balance hormone levels by improving detoxification pathways. Dark green leafy vegetables improve skin radiance and reducing excess oil production. I always think of the expression greens, clean. I always think of green juices as the best nutritional aid for acne. 7. Hormonal acne. All these suggestions will aid in balancing hormonal health. Female acne can also be helped with the herb chaste berry and vitamin B6, which may alleviate some cases of premenstrual acne. 8. Antimicrobial agents. Eating raw garlic and consuming some herbal medicines such as a tea, powder or liquid such as calendula, marigold, echinacea, yellow dock, blood flag and burdock can help your skin from the inside out. Make sure you eat foods naturally containing bacteria to improve digestive health, as this is also very important for reducing harmful bacteria which can contribute to acne. 9. Stop picking. Touching your face is another problem which further aggravates acne by increasing the infection rate of the pimples. People often pick and squeeze their pimples, which will encourage more breakouts. Our hands are often covered in bacteria, so it is important not to touch the skin when you have small open wounds that occur when the pimples are squeezed. 10. Use topical lotions and creams. These can help enormously to reduce bacterial infections getting into the pores and causing acne. Cleansing morning and night can reduce the incidence considerably. Natural essential oils that are antiseptic can reduce acne, such as tea tree, neem, oregano and lavender oil in face washes. Honey and propolis can also be beneficial. Some makeup and oily face products can increase acne by clogging up the pores and increasing infections. 11. Make your own toner. 1 part apple cider vinegar and 8 parts filtered boiled water in a bottle and spritz on face after cleansing can reduce acne breakouts. Read more at Reboot with Joe.